If Google Chrome is not closing tabs on exit, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Chrome not closing tabs on exit is quite concerning for those users who share their computers. This can lead to serious privacy breaches for these users. Here we have shown how to close tabs on exit. So watch this video till the end and learn how to do it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. You can set Chrome to open from where it was previously closed from the Chrome settings. This setting will prevent Chrome from closing the tabs on exit. Open Chrome and click on the menu button. Select the settings option. Click on the On Startup option. Select the Open the New Tab page option. Restart Chrome and check if the previous tabs still appearing on startup. Method 2. The next thing you can do is disable Chrome from running background apps after closing. Open the Chrome settings again. Select the system option. Turn off the toggle beside the Continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed option. Now restart Chrome and check. Method 3. There can be extensions installed in your Chrome that prevents the tabs to close after Chrome is closed. Check if any installed extensions seem suspicious. Open Chrome and click on the menu button. Move the cursor to the More Tools option and then select the Extensions option from the new side menu. Now, all the extensions installed in Chrome will appear on your screen. If you notice any suspicious extension, click on the toggle next to it to disable it. After disabling it, check if the issue persists. If this fixes this issue, then remove the extension. To remove it, just click on the Remove option below the extension. Method 4. Corruption of cache in Chrome is known to be the cause for many bugs, and there is a chance that it can also trigger this bug. Clear the cache on Chrome and see if that fixes the issue. Open Chrome and press the Ctrl plus Shift plus Delete keys on your keyboard. This will directly open the Clear Browsing Data menu on your screen. Make sure to select all the elements and change the time range to all time. Click on the Clear Data option to delete the cache and the browsing history. Clearing browsing history and cache is important to maintain your privacy, especially if you are using a shared computer. Method 5. The next thing you can do is reset Chrome. To reset Chrome, Open the Advanced Chrome settings again and select the Reset and Cleanup option. Select the Restore settings to their original defaults option and then click on the Reset settings option. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.